Hey guys, I'm Nikhil Chaurasia. Welcome to my new video. Now today my topic is types of fan used in cement industry. What is fan? A fan is a rotary machine maintaining a continuous flow of air or gas. Purpose. Essentially, the purpose of a fan is to establish and maintain continuous flow of air or gas against a resistance known as system resistance. Therefore, the fan has to set up a differences of pressure sufficient to overcome the losses resistance in the entire system, including its own internal losses. Types of fans. There are three types of fans: axial flow fan, centrifugal or radial flow fan, and mixed flow fan. Axial flow fan, tube axial, vane axial, and propeller. Centrifugal, backward curve blade, forward curve blade, and radial tip blade. Axial flow fan types. Air enters and leaves the fan with no change in direction. First, tube axial fans. Tube axial fans have a wheel inside a cylindrical housing with close clearance between blade and housing to improve airflow efficiency. The wheel turns faster than propeller's fan, enabling operation under high pressure 250 to 400 mm water column. The efficiency is up to 65%. Number 2. Vane axial fans. Vane axial fans are similar to tube axial but with addition of guide vanes that improve efficiency by directing and straining the flow. As a result, they have a higher static pressure with less dependence on the duct static pressure. Such fans are used generally for pressure up to 500 mm water column. Vane axials are typically the most energy efficient fans available and should be used whenever possible. Number 3. Propeller fans. Propeller fans usually run at a low speed at a moderate temperature. They experience the large change in airflow with small changes in static pressure. They handle large volume of air at low pressure or free delivery. Propeller fans are often used indoors as exhaust fans. Outdoor applications include air-cooled condensers and cooling tower. Efficiency is low, approximately 50% or less. Centrifugal flow fan types. Centrifugal flow fan. Airflow changes direction twice, once when entering and second when leaving. Backward curve blade fans. Backward inclined fans are more efficient than forward curve fans. Backward inclined fans reach their peak power consumption and then power demand drop off well within their usable airflow range. Backward inclined fans are known as non-overloading because change in static pressure do not overload the motor. Forward curve blade fans. Forward curve fans are used in clean environment and operate at lower temperatures. they are well suited for low TP speed and high airflow work. They are best suited for moving large volume of air against relatively low pressures. Radial tip blade fans. Radial fans are industrial workhorses because of their high static pressure up to 1400 mWc and ability to handle heavily contaminated air streams. Because of their simple design, radial fans are well suited for high temperatures and medium blade tip speeds. Mixed flow fan. Air intends parallel to the axis of the fan and turns through an angle which may range from 30 degree to 90 degree. The pressure rises partially by direct blade action and partially by centrifugal action. Mixed flow fan with barrel shape pump housing for small diameters from inlet and outlet ducts. Direct drive, the fan wheel has a conical back plate. Outlet guide vanes prevent excessive air spin at small outlet diameter. Thanks for watching this video.